Spalding Gray can't swim. Spalding Gray can't walk. Spalding Gray. Spalding Gray is shrinking with his back against the wall, his world reduced to tofu on a fork. The theatre's getting bigger as his old desk elongates, curtains all unravel on the stage. He turns back to his manuscript, the monologue is rough, but there are no words on the page. He thinks about the accident, crushed metal and bruised brain, the paralysis that robbed him of his step. He makes to tell the audience, but the words die on his lips. His past is so much baggage left to schlep. Pursuit.